Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 2. I'm Tryon Morning.
And I'm Lady Shura.
And in this episode, we're resuming Leon's scenario. And yes. The first thing we're going to do is try to kill some lickers, which have been plaguing me something awful in this room right here.
There is just
first,
about
this
to
guy. Die, you bastard.
Oh god. They're very...
I don't know
is
what
he
does. He just kind of retreats back there. I think I can shoot him, though.
Oh, there you go. Got him.
Oh shit, now he's angry.
Oh god, kill him. Get him. Got
him. Alright, now I'm injured already, thanks to that.
Well, you probably have some first aid spray in your thing if you wanted to heal yourself. Oh my god!
Oh shit, I'm fucked. Die, please die. No. Whoa!
Is he dead?
Oh my god, I killed him!
Oh!
That was ridiculous.
That was so scary.
Okay, now it's time to heal.
Yeah, luckily we're not too far from
Is there
from
a healing
room.
Herb nearby?
In your box.
No, I think I just have first aid sprays. I think I can get an herb, though.
Oh, okay.
If I play my cards right. Okay, so I just collected a few more items that were in the lower reaches of this police precinct. And now I got my stuff together, and I'm trying to move forward with this game. If they will let me.
Uh-oh, it's your favorite, crows.
Oh, I
run,
hate the crows.
Run, you can do it.
They are mean and peck, and they're from the birds.
Hurry. Oh my god, you're so close.
Whoa.
Oh, good job.
I did better than you did.
Hey, I made it. I didn't get pecked.
Barely. You ran around in a circle for like a little bit. Oh, we're on the roof.
Oh, cool.
The burning heli.
So we have to put water on it, and then we can fly it.
But how are we going to put water on it? Will this actually work? Did they plan this out in advance?
They must have.
I don't know how they did this. Very convenient.
Like, I sense that there will be a burning helicopter in this spot.
Oh, and we ruptured the tank, and now it's putting out the helicopter.
Very
good. Convenient. That guy crashed just in the right spot for that to happen.
He did.
Like how the water thing cracked in just the right spot to do that.
Yes. And the fire was
very,
just
very
in the right
convenient.
Spot.
Yes.
Even though it was also further back, but somehow that's also
out. Oh, what's this? This is interesting.
What's going on?
Oh my. Oh, it's a rescue helicopter.
Oh, come get us.
Hey, come down here.
Wait, what's that?
What are those?
What's a T?
I don't know. What the
it's
hell?
It's feet.
What the hell is that?
It's a man.
Why?
I don't know.
Yeah. So... when we're playing Leon's B scenario, or Claire's B scenario, we have this to deal with. Just an additional hurdle they're gonna throw our way.
I'm scared.
Walk forward. And now we can't go back. There's no escape.
I thought it was another one. I was like, ah!
And you might hear footsteps right now.
I do.
And that's because
it's Inspector Gadget!
Here. I think you're able to kill him. Or at least...
run away!
Yeah. Make him punch, that'll slow him down a bit.
So, is that like the tyrant wearing an Inspector Gadget outfit?
I think that's what it's supposed to be. Try to punch. Oh, I got past him. That's
oh,
nice. Of course, I can't make it here though. Oh shit.
Oh no.
Kind of stuck in the corner.
Wow.
And what the hell is that?
He tried.
Bad move on his part.
Yeah,
am I
really?
Making a shot? Oh god damn it.
Oh my god. This is so scary.
Yeah, I don't think you have to kill him. Oh, I can't see where I'm aiming. Oh, I got him?
You got him!
Yes, I did.
Dead. All
right, not too bad. Got hit once, though. Too bad. Though he did less damage than the liquor. So we get about 30 bullets there, which
nice.
Is nice. I think we used up about 18 or so, maybe 20.
What a beast.
All right, but we made it, so
and
he
the
wasn't too
are
bad.
Gone.
Pretty easy. Once again, we kicked the tyrant's ass.
Ha ha.
All right, so let's get out of here.
Yeah, he was easier to defeat than in my game.
Oh,
in
wait.
The first game. Oh, crap.
What is this?
Never mind.
But of course, he's not dead.
I wonder if he's just going to be stuck in that room or if he can move around.
I don't know. I hope we don't have to find out.
Me too.
All right, but now that we cleared out the liquors, we can just go here without any problem. Or we should anyway.
Oh.
And there's a door past the helicopter that we should go into.
How convenient.
Very convenient. So
for
hopefully you put all our troubles behind us.
That's true.
What's in here? Right now there's a statue we can't do anything with at this time. We have to collect a few things. We'll be coming back here later. Lights. There's a shiny over here, and it's the blue key card.
How did it get over here?
We'll just take him. He might be helpful. Can we examine him? I don't think we have to. A plastic card. It reads whole electronics lock. You probably remember that from before on your scenario. I think we have
God.
And we have a liquor that comes out of nowhere to try to kill us.
Oh my god, this one doesn't seem very blind.
No, he's on top of things. Oh god.
Oh my god, you are bleeding a lot.
Damn. Critical hit, I guess. I got some shotgun shells over here, which we'll take.
Why not?
Wow, I'm in caution orange.
Oh gosh. Not good.
Quite the damaging little fellow.
What the heck? You're just getting bombarded.
I know. Things aren't really going Leon's way right now.
Poor Leon.
Okay, I'll just try to walk past this thingy.
But in my game, Claire was just rubbing his crotch, so I mean, he's got something good to look forward to.
Yeah, I guess that's true. He doesn't know that's coming yet.
That's true. To make up for it.
Okay, so I guess we should heal up here. So I suppose I'll do some healing and sort through my items, and then I'll join you guys in a few seconds. Alright, so I think I can get away with just taking the handgun and some bullets, along with that key card we found.
Woohoo!
And, I don't know, we might need a small case, so I'm bringing it just in case.
Sounds good.
Hopefully it doesn't screw us up at all, taking some items and item slots and all that. But we'll have to take our chances, because I'm not sure when we're going to need those. Another annoying part about Leon's quest is you need the small keys.
Yeah, that's true.
One inconvenience.
But you have the lighter.
That's true, but you only use it like once in the whole game.
Really? He doesn't use it more?
I don't know. I don't think so. It's just that one part where you had to light up the furnace. I mean, the fireplace.
That's true, because you don't have to like light bodies on fire or anything.
There might be another scene. I don't know for sure. He was easy? Too easy?
Was he your Todd?
No, he's dead. No, he's not my Todd.
He's on the opposite side.
Oh, God!
Oh, crap.
Right in my way.
Todd has brothers.
Apparently. Go down, please. And don't bite me.
I hate when they bite you on the floor.
He's alive still, of course. Naturally. Alright, did we take care of everyone? I think so. It actually looks like there's something over here. And we can acquire this, which is...
It's the unicorn! Unicorn. Chris isn't the unicorn in this one.
No, I don't know why he's over there instead. Kind of strange. But we'll take it. With that, we should be able to get a key, and we should also be able to unlock the doors with the pass key,
right.
Card key.
Yes, yes, yes.
So we're going to take care of that business right now, because it'll open up a whole other side of this precinct. The side that you were exploring,
the
actually.
The side that I was exploring.
Maybe we'll get to meet up with Claire. Wouldn't that be convenient?
Oh, does that mean we have to meet that girl child?
Probably. Well, Leon did say he saw her.
That's true.
But it didn't
seem
like he did anything with her.
He was like,
oh yeah, I saw a girl.
Oh yeah, duh, I saw the girl.
It's like, that didn't strike me as odd at all. Alright, so we opened up the doors. Looks like there's an ink ribbon over here, which we can take. And we will take it, thank you. The unicorn medal goes right here.
Yes, yes, it does.
We just did this before. Am I close enough? Yes, I am. Thank you, game.
Look at this awesome video.
I really don't know why that's necessary, but okay. If you insist, game.
Thank you. We now have the speed key.
We have the speed key. I guess we'll check that out just so it gets labeled correctly.
Yeah, mislabeling bothers me.
Speed key. Okay, so we'll go in here, I guess. This is where we had, I think it was the first item box for you.
Yes, for me.
Because you came this way very quickly.
Yes.
Thanks to the help of that,
man.
Policeman. Oh, whoa.
These weren't here. This
are you dead?
Here.
Please be dead. I don't like wasting my ammo, and I don't like being bitten. Police memorandum. We read this before,
yes,
but we'll read
did.
It again. August 23rd, 1998. This letter is just to inform everyone about the recent movement of equipment that has happened during the precinct's rearrangement. The safe with four-digit lock has been moved from the STARS office on the second floor to the Eastern office. We already did that. On the first floor. 2236. Yes, thank you very much. I already knew that, though. And I already got the items. So you were useless.
Haha!
Very, very useless. Put this away, of course.
I love magical item boxes.
And we'll keep the key, I suppose. Yeah, it looks good for... What
wow.
the hell?
Wow! Is that a zombie?
A very, very sad-sounding zombie. That was just pathetic.
Oh, there wow. he is.
Yeah, take that.
Poor guy. He sounds like someone trying to pretend to be a ghost, but right. like failing.
Let me check out. Do I have the map? Yeah, I do. So we could go that way, but actually, I think it's better if we take the second floor, because we can get to the library, which is your favorite.
Yay. Oh, I just realized on the map, I think the doors are color-coded by key. That's really useful.
They are in this game?
I think so. Look, because there's that blue one that's like the spade color.
Oh, yeah.
And there's a pink and a green and a red.
Interesting.
Awesome.
Very, very convenient. All right. Anyway, that door is still locked because it's locked from the other side. We can go up the ladder. And the library is to the left here. So I remember in your game, we did the library. We managed to get an item in there.
Yes.
What was it exactly?
It was like a stamp with a serpent stamp or something. I don't know.
Okay. Anyway, we're gonna go to the library right here. And of course you love libraries. So tell us about your, whoa.
What was that?
What was that?
Where is this?
Oh, great. Well, that's just terrific.
Okay. Well, I remember that there's a hallway like that on the first floor, but that thing is cut.
Yeah, that's
so
just
this
great.
Must be like it's above it on the second floor, I guess.
Anyway, I was gonna ask you, have you had any interesting library experiences so far? Recently?
So far, recently.
Lately. As of the state.
I always have interesting library experiences. I can't think of any right now.
Okay, then never mind. I guess I won't ask you these questions.
Okay.
Still kind of injured. We did this puzzle just before on your mission.
It was pretty easy.
So I can solve that pretty quickly. Hit the switch right here. It'll move some books around. Lights up some buttons. And the only ones you really need to do are the two at this end. Hit this one to the right. And the one next to it to the right again.
That's so
easy. And that's it. Now we get to acquire a new item.
That is not what I got at all.
Yeah, didn't you get something different in your game?
It was like a brown square stampy thing. I don't know what it was.
Was it? I don't know.
But it wasn't this.
You had the bishop plug. Kind of interesting.
What does that mean? It looks like a needle.
I really have no clue. Let's examine it though, shall we? A plug of some sort, in the shape of a bishop.
Wow, that's descriptive.
Bishop plug. Yeah, makes sense.
What?
Okay, so let's just roll with that. I think we want to go out this door. And actually, if I'm remembering the layout of this precinct correctly, we're going to be heading out to where we met Claire, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Yeah. Ew, go away.
Girl.
What is he doing?
Wait!
What is up with that girl? What the hell?
She has something behind.
Some little hidey hole.
What a creeper.
Well, I'll take that. Thank you very much for another precinct king.
A diamond key. Or the diamond key.
The diamond. Check this out. And it's a diamond.
It's a diamond.
Thank you, Leon, for the information, which I could tell clearly from looking at it. We'll take this. It's going to ruin our inventory spots, but oh well. I think we're coming up to an item box. Oh.
Leon!
Oh.
Oh. Well, now we know why Leon was so sad looking after all the damage he took.
That's true.
Have you seen
He's had a rough morning.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll
It's too dangerous for any of us to stay here.
I know.
Of course.
Why did he tell us to go here? We should have just left town.
Why didn't we tell her where the girl
that
went?
That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
I don't know.
We clearly saw where she went.
I know.
Anyway.
And in the other game, he told us she went the other way.
Can we open up this? I don't think so. Oh, I can use a small key. Should I? Yeah, why not?
Oh, it's different.
Now we get handgun parts.
Why do you need parts?
Interesting.
What does that mean?
Let's examine that, shall we? Check. They look like parts for a gun. I think what we can do is mix this together with our handgun.
Does it like give
you
better...
And give us an upgraded handgun. There we go.
What's a C handgun?
Oh. Well, there you go. All of that.
What does that even mean?
Oh. 3-round auto burst.
Interesting.
So we can do auto or manual. Changes the amount of firing, I think. probably test it out later.
Okay.
To be quite honest.
I'm so.
But it helps strange. Out if they're aiming too, I think.
Oh, nice.
I don't know if it really has an effect on the game itself. It's supposed to do that in real life, I suppose.
Oh, hi.
Is there anything down there? No, we already checked that. So that means we're going this way.
Where Claire came from.
Yeah, this should bring us back to the Star Office. Star's office.
That's true. No unicorn in there anymore.
And it sounds like there's enemies.
Claire, why didn't you kill everyone here?
Oh, there we go.
Whoa.
Quite effective. Probably a bit of a... Whoa. Since there's two in a row, it can't hurt. There we go. They should be dead. Though I want to just put on Ranual just because I don't want to waste ammo.
That's true.
Oh, there's a guy down here who's crawling at me.
Die.
Still crawling at me? Thank you for
finally.
Dying.
Finally.
Someone's off screen.
I hear like three or so. There's like a million
I'm
of them.
I'm trying to get
here.
A better camera angle. I don't want to get bitten
by
anything,
though.
Oh,
there were three.
This should give me enough maneuvering room.
Oh my god.
If he ever comes on screen.
He's probably stuck on the corner.
Probably, but I don't want to take the chance, should I?
He sounds like he's moving closer to me.
Yeah, he sounds like he's almost in view.
Come on, you can
almost.
Do it.
There we go.
Wow. Really?
That was pathetic. Which means he's probably still alive.
Probably.
Wrong ammo. And we'll combine that. So you can get a closer look.
Oh, there's a bajillion people in here.
I guess I shot more than I thought before.
It seems so.
All right, he is dead. Nice.
Yay.
Yeah, I probably shot him before when I was doing the three shots at once. Go in there, Leon, please. Thank you. I like it when they cooperate.
Me too. It's very rare, though.
All right, so we've been here before.
Yes.
We know the deal. Or do we? Because we already got the unicorn medallion, so I don't think we really need to be here.
You could read Chris's diary.
Chris's diary. I guess I'll read it just for the sake of consistency. August 8th. I talked to the chief today once again, but he refused to listen to me. I know for certain that Umbrella conducted T-virus research in that mansion. Anyone infected turns into a zombie. But the entire mansion went up in that explosion, along with any incriminating evidence. Since Umbrella employs so many people in town, no one is willing to talk about the incident. It looks like I'm running out of options. August 17th. We've been receiving a lot of local reports about strange monsters appearing at random throughout the city. This must be the work of Umbrella. August 24th. With the help of Jill and Barry, I finally obtained information vital to this case. Umbrella has begun research on the new G-virus, a variation of the original T-virus. Haven't they done enough damage already? We talked it over, and have decided to fly to the main Umbrella HQ in Europe. I won't tell my sister about this trip because doing so could put her life in danger. Please forgive me, Claire.
No.
Well, I'm not Claire, so really, I don't give a crap. I don't know why she didn't take this in this playthrough. I kind of think they would have not been here at all, but I guess they wanted you to read that anyway. Whatever. Let's take the ammo from Barry.
We should also check out that locker.
Oh, of course I am.
For me, it had...
There wasn't anything... Oh!
Oh!
It's a picture of the team.
Aww.
Oh, look at Barry there, looking like a little bear.
I know. Which one's Chris?
Is that him on the right?
I don't know.
I guess so. I'm assuming. It's the only one that kind of looks like him. So we're going to check out this locker, even though there's a grenade in here before.
That's not a grenade!
Now, there's
Launcher.
A magnum.
It's a magnum.
I guess it's Barry's magnum. I don't know why I left it behind.
Barry.
Actually, I think Barry's magnum has a special name, so it's probably not his.
Oh. Was it called Barry's magnum?
I don't know. But Barry's the kind of person that would name his gun, isn't he?
Yeah, actually, he is.
Anyway, let's continue along here.
I thought that was M on the floor, but I think it's a soda can.
Yeah, it's just a soda can. Just decoration. I think I checked that out before when I was playing the first time through.
Possibly.
So we should be able to get to an item box pretty soon. Do I have inventory space to do this? Yes, I do.
Barely.
Okay, so we'll take care of this right now. Of course, we did this before in your game, so it should be old hat to everyone who's watching. As long as they watch your playthrough of this, which I'm not sure why they wouldn't.
Maybe they like Leon.
You're usually
only.
Better.
I'm better?
Well, you're more entertaining to watch, I think.
Oh, but I'm not a better player. Definitely not.
I guess not. I can't tell where I'm pushing this, to be quite honest.
You should have seen me do it. I was terrible.
I had to push it back further. Oh, well. It's gonna take forever to do this,
Oh my god, go, man. But it's not your fault. Like, they just don't want to push sometimes, and you're running into them. It's
That's
really
true.
Annoying.
Alright, push you back too.
See, look at him. He's walking directly into it and not pushing.
Well, he is a bit injured, so maybe he can't really get his arms around it.
Or he's a noob.
Poor Leon. It is his first day after all, so don't pick on the guy.
Well, I like him automatically more than Chris.
What did you do your first day at the library? Anything as intensive as this?
I think I put away books. Because I started as a page. My first day at the library, I put away books and shelf read.
And what does shelf reading involve exactly? Because I know everyone wants to hear about this.
You look at the shelf and make sure that everything is in the correct order. Like all the Dewey numbers and...
Dewey numbers?
Yeah, the Dewey Decimal numbers.
It's just a funny name.
Or if they're fiction, they're in alphabetical order. Or if you're in an academic library, they use the Library of Congress system, so it's numbers and letters.
Oh, that sounds very fun.
Riveting.
Yes, riveting information. I'm sure it's a fun thing to do.
No, it isn't. I'm so glad I don't have to do it anymore.
Okay, here's our item box, which is going to save us. What's that?
Yay for promotion.
Oh, yeah, of course. I'm just going to put some stuff away so I can get those herbs outside.
Oh, good idea.
Those should help a little bit. Well, I'm probably going to use one anyway, because I think I'm injured.
Just a bit.
From that liquor that we encountered last. He wasn't very nice to me. He jumped out of the window, or roof, and scared me.
Yeah, what the heck? I didn't like him at all. I thought he was blind. What a dick.
Well, I guess that's why he just stumbled on through the window. I guess it was a... What do you call those things exactly? You know, the windows on top of the ceiling?
Skylight?
I guess.
But that's like a fancy one.
It
probably
has a
better name.
Yeah, it was too fancy for that. It's more than a simple skylight.
Yeah. I don't know what you call it.
Oh, well. Put some more items away. Put you away. What else? You. I don't think I need you yet. I'd have to find another one of you before I can use you. And I don't have it. Oh, I have to put this away too, because I'm not using the shotgun just yet. Conserving ammo. No, I didn't want to take it out. Wait, hold on a second.
Do you need your keys?
I have two guns. No, it's Magnum. Yeah, that's what I did. I forgot about getting the Magnum. And I definitely want to save that. For some end of the game material.
Oh no, I'm scared.
What do you have here?
Ink ribbon.
Ink ribbon? I'll take you. And there's something I had to read. I'll just do this quickly. Operation Report 2. Early morning, 2:30 a.m. Zombies overran the operation room and another battle broke out. We lost 4 more people, including David. We're down to 4 people, including myself. We failed to secure the weapons cache and hope for our survival. Hope for our survival continues to diminish. We won't last much longer. We agreed upon a plan to scrape through the sewer. There's a path leading from the precinct underground to the sewage disposal plant. We should be able to access the sewers through here. The only drawback is that there is no guarantee the sewage disposal plant is free of any possible dangers. Yeah, there's probably a ton of zombies, dude. We know our chances in the sewers are slim, but anything is better than simply waiting here to die. I agree. In order to buy more time, we locked the door. We locked the only door leading to the underground, which is located in the eastern office. We left the key behind in the western office since it's unlikely that any of those creatures have the intelligence to find it and unlock the door. I pray that this operation report will be helpful to whoever may find it. Elliot Edward.
Thank you, Elliot.
Yes, thank you very much. So I should put that away. The ink ribbon. I'll take those keys back now that I have more room. I don't remember which ones you have to use. Probably helpful to have both.
Yeah.
Well, we have to use them all eventually, but for right now, I'm not sure.
They're so pretty in this one. Much prettier than
really?
Spencer's keys. Yeah, they're like all colorful.
I guess so. If you're into that. So I can go this way, because this was the diamond.
Awesome.
Where's this taking me exactly?
I don't know.
Yeah, sure, let's try it. Why not? Live a little, right?
Yeah.
What's the worst that can happen? We get killed
by
some zombies, mutilated, licked by a licker. Oh.
What's that?
It's film.
Film.
Oh, we can examine that in the film room.
Right, the dark
room. Actually, let's do it right now, since it's just nearby.
Okay, why not?
Exactly what I said. Why not?
Is it going to be something, like, useful? Because the film in the first one wasn't the one that we got from Kenneth or whoever that was. It's like just a video of him being attacked. Great, I'm so glad I watched that.
It's like, all right, thank you, Kenneth. Glad you recorded that for us.
I know, what the heck?
Well, it's automatically recording anyway. I guess Stars records all their missions. For some reason. For further review. Oh.
Oh.
Film B. I guess we missed one. Pictured in front of the Arukus Taylor, regressed into a zombie within 2 hours, subject repeatedly complained about severe agitation of the epidermis in addition to feeling of nausea. This happened up to the moment he lost consciousness. R. Lambert.
Hmm.
Lovely picture. Thank you very much, game.
I know.
It was totally worth it.
Yeah, what the heck? Why did we need that?
It's like, yes, we know they're zombies. We get the point.
What's a zombie?
It's like these dead things that come back to life. There are no movies about this in our pop culture. Oh wait, this is the wrong door.
Oh well.
Should we explore this way anyway? We might as well.
Okay.
Then I'll come back through that other door. Oh yes, this is the room that we went through in your game and people tried to grab us.
Yeah, but no
one's
grabbing
But now they're not
me.
Trying to grab us.
Oh, you could use the lighter.
That's true. Oh yeah, it's where we get the other ruby. Or
yes.
Red gem, whatever they want
red
to call it.
Red jewel.
The red jewel.
It was called like Red Soul. Oh, it looks like there's something to read on that table.
You have to check it out. Light this up. And we'll get that red soul. Very, very valuable.
It always sounds like it's breaking.
Poor little thing.
Yay!
Yes, we will. I think we have to take back that back to the room with the liquor. Well,
oh,
now he's dead.
Yeah.
Blue Smurfette, what the hell?
Look, on that table, didn't it look like there was something to read?
Which table?
The one on the right.
Oh, yes, there is.
I didn't see that in my game.
No, it's the original operation report.
Oh.
The Raccoon Police Department was unexpectedly attacked by zombies. Many have been injured, even more were killed during the attack. Our communication equipment was destroyed, and we no longer have contact with the outside. We have decided to carry out an operation with the intent of rescuing any possible survivors, as well as to prevent the disaster from spreading beyond Raccoon City. The details of this operation are as follows. Security of armaments and ammunition. Chief Irons has voiced concern regarding the issue of terrorism due to a series of recent unresolved incidents. On the very day before the zombies' attack, he made the decision to relocate all weapons to scattered intervals throughout the building as a temporary measure to prevent their possible seizure. Unfortunately, this decision has made it extremely difficult for us to locate all ammunition caches. It has become our top priority to recover these scattered munitions. To unlock the weapon storage, as stated earlier, it will be extremely difficult to secure the ammunition. However, a considerable supply still remains in the underground weapon storage. Unfortunately, the person in charge of the card key used to access the weapon storage is missing, and we have been unable to locate the key. One of the breakers went down during the battle, and the electronic locks are not functioning in certain areas. It has become a top priority to restore the power in the power room and secure those locks.
That's David. He died.
I know. Poor David. We will miss you, David.
Poor guy.
1 p.m. The West Barricade has been broken through, and another exchange ensued. We sheltered the injured in the confiscation room on the first floor temporarily. 12 more people were injured in the battle. David Ford. 3 additional people were killed following the sudden appearance of an as-of-yet unknown creature. This creature is identified by missing patches of skin and razor-like claws. However, its most distinguishing characteristic is its lance-like tongue, capable of piercing a human torso in an instant. Their numbers as well as their location remains unknown. We have tentatively named this creature the Licker, and are currently in the process of developing countermeasures to deal with this new threat.
Very
Thank
nice.
You, David. That was a great report, and I appreciate that greatly. It'll certainly go a long way in helping me escape this crazy building. Ammo here, which we will take. And how are we doing? Anything else? That's it.
I think that's all in this room.
Okay, so let's get out of here. And I think there's something else I want to take in another room close by.
Alrighty.
This way. Yes, because we're going the opposite way that you came from.
Is that liquor going to be there?
Oh, shit. I hope not.
Well, you already had, like, 3. So...
Yeah, but they're a pain. I should put on auto mode just in case he's here. Because it'll be worth it for him. Well, I'll take this. Why not? It's valuable to me.
Mm-hmm.
Green herb. He was around here.
I guess he's not here then.
Yeah, I guess not. This room I want to go in mostly. If I can get in there.
Oh.
Ooh, good, I can get rid of a key. Save some room.
Awesome. What's inside?
Now, this is another room that you came in through.
Oh, I forgot about this
room. It was the file room. And there should be a thing we can push right over here.
I forgot I went in here.
It was like so long ago, wasn't it? Just like an hour.
I know.
Actually, it's gone on for pretty long. We have to cut it pretty soon. But we can get a few more things before we do that. A first aid spray. That's a bit different from what we got in your version. I think we got
a
crank.
Yeah, we got the crank thing.
Square, well, I suppose we don't need that.
Crank.
Oh, well. Whatever. It is Leon's game, so it's a bit different. Patrol report. We received a report of a suspicious individual skulking around the sewers in the outskirts of Raccoon City. I searched the area and located the individual, but he ran away before I was able to question him. I recovered the following items: a small amount of C4, plastic explosive, an electronic detonator, 9x19 parabellum rounds, infrared scope, broken. End of report. Thank you for the report.
Out of everything there, that was the only report that Leon found useful.
We got an ink ribbon.
Aww.
That's convenient.
The ink ribbons are so tiny in this game.
And with that in hand, I think I'm going to save.
Okay.
Yeah. So I'm just going to go into that room that you were in before and I was in, where we looked at the film.
Mm-hmm.
And just save in there. Because this has gone long enough and now my throat's getting a bit tired.
Me too, and I'm hot.
Especially because of all the reading.
That's true.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'll try to make a run for it.
My god, they didn't do that for me.
Yeah, that's unexpected.
Oh.
Alright, but we're safe. Easy ran around. Gave me a scare, though.
Me too.
Okay, good time to save our game, especially after that. At least it wasn't a licker. Or that creepy guy we met before that came back to life.
Ew, yeah.
I almost forgot about him.
Inspector Gadget.
It's been so long. Alright, but thank you for watching, guys. And tune in next time when we play Lady Shura. Well, we're not going to play you. We're going to watch Lady Shura play Claire's scenario.
Yes.
So once again, we'll see you next time.
Bye.